mad mess I'm in. I'm so lost. Me, it's all about two different groups of people that I've never met creating for the first time. It kind of gives you the opportunity to experiment on different things you didn't expect. And this time we're with a singer called Chris, who is in another space from us, like this very kind of soulful, kind of jazzy space, but has this really strong, like, pop voice in her with the raspiness in it. I think the house music, kind of dance music vibe that we've got is going to bring out another side of her and challenge it, and it's certainly challenging us.
Started out life as a slow kind of chilled track, and we've sped it up into a house music, progressive house dance track, and it sounds amazing. So Spotify flew us to London to immediately re-record the vocals so that we can turn this track into hopefully something special that you guys are going to absolutely love. So yeah, it's a very exciting project, and it's definitely kind of, you know, the best of the Middle East on a house music track.
First, I was a bit flabbergasted because I wasn't expecting it to sound anything like that. It was a complete breath of fresh air working with these two guys. I mean, it reflects in their music. They're just super happy all the time. There's nothing dark or negative about them. Yeah, I just can't wait to rip this one a new hole.
You have your own vision and you have your own aspirations and you have your own things, but it's such a wonderful moment when you suddenly discover that somebody else brings something in that you've never heard before, because forever you're trying to find that little space that is new and fresh and sounds like you.